upset.
And it's not her fault that she has a huge crush on Mike.
Hannah's been making the moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling.
Mike? It's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
Hey, did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh? Jeez, Josh. Oh my God. What did our naive sister get herself into now? I got your note.
Glad you could make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah.
Hey,
it's all gonna
happen. Just a stupid prank.
Man,
you guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah! Guys, there's someone outside. My sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hannah! What the hell was that? Hannah! Hannah! Oh my God, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb. Hannah, Beth?
I told you, you can't change what happened last year. You can only affect the future. Accept it and move on. So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary. Even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it. Hmm? All right. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience. So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest. Okay. Honesty is good. What do you think it is that makes you feel uneasy? Well, I see. Let's see. The scarecrow were not there. Would you feel comfortable staying there on your own for a period of time? Say a week, for example. Oh, no? Why not? Is there something else in that picture that scares you? Well, that's interesting. Well, I'm afraid we're out of time for now. But please, I would like you to contemplate what it is that it's missing from that picture. Hmm? The thing that's driving you fear. We need to unwrap it. Don't you agree? But the next time. Two.